you're looking for is the little bubbles that are coming out of the stone. See down there?
Yep, yep.
So they say that you soak it for 15, 20 minutes. We don't need to do that today, but eventually those bubbles will stop coming out. So if you haven't seen them, come take a look. It's all these tiny, tiny little bubbles that are coming out from the stone.
Oh yeah.
That's just air escaping as the water gets in. Give that a go.
Sure. So,
that's going to be blunt as well.
So. Yeah, dull. These are all dull.
Oh yeah, okay.
So maybe
still doing alright with the dull, don't
we?
So maybe you rotate and just have a go with that, right, just so you can feel it. It's important to feel.
We're using dull knife.
It's not really dull, but it's realistically
sharp. Not as much of a knife.
Yeah,
that's for sure.
So while you're doing that, you can feel this wood. It's kind of soft, so you can kind of get into it. So pick a vegetable.
You don't have any shell.
Well, these all these guys look so fancy.
Yeah, we got that. Yeah.
And you can see how that hitting that board doesn't do anything to the blade because it's soft board.
Oh, hello Neil, yeah, I've
seen
your email
upstairs.
Nice to see you.
Very nice.
Okay,
so, so we've got a couple of things there, so. Now this is a double bevel, you can see that, so I don't know if you want to get in to zoom on that.
That one, yeah.
It says bevel on both sides. So that means there's two sides. Yeah, sometimes you have to do one or two, but it's a standard vegetable one, so that's so it's not so bad, but yeah.
It's deep, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I'd probably still keep it like this at home, but I'm one of those 70%.
You're not a 1%er.
No. You'll see this as well. You can kind of hear that. See how soft that is? I'm not really pushing very hard, but that's just getting in there. So that's, you know, it's a something like that. So that's what this is doing. This is just getting rid of all the burrs and all the steel, so you can start to see it coming out.
Findings.
Yeah. And there's no real amount of pressure that they suggest, but it's just about keeping the angle consistent.
You can see the metal coming up, the colour.
See the stone here. Then, once we're happy with that, we'll go onto this side. So this is the finishing side. Sort of, kind of feel that. It's kind of a little bit grippy. It feels soft, but it's not. It's kind of a, it's an interesting.
Is that wet enough? Is that's moist enough?
Ideally, you probably need it to be a little more wet. We probably should have put it in at lunchtime, but for this night, would be okay.
Is there any risk of them, like, because I know I've seen some chefs in some places like Asia, they just have their stones in a little box in water all the time.
You can keep it in there.
It's
not going to erode.
It's stone. It's manufactured stone.
No.
I bought my husband the Arkansas stone that he used to sell. He loves them.
Yeah, they're great. Yeah.
natural, not manufactured.
So you start to see all these colours coming in through there. So let's see what.
Feel the difference?
Yeah, I can feel the difference in there. So do you want to? So it's still got a bit of work to do on this one.
Probably wouldn't help.
Oh, yeah, I can feel a little bit of difference there for sure. Ever so slowly.
So now the fun part is you all have to have a go.
I can feel the difference. I can feel it biting into the board, eh?
Yeah. We're starting to get an edge back, that means we've got to grind it a little bit harder. So.
That's right. Oh my god.
You can see it when he's. See, you start to see all this residue. That means it's biting the stone up, so it's getting the right angle.
I don't know.
It's got
a pinch.
You've probably done enough on that side, and then so you know, you should say 6 and 4.
You could say this way, that
way, and then this way.
Oh, okay, right.
Just let it feel the edge. Right?
Then my Japanese sword maker, right?
Next you'll have like the hammer and
the guy out of the karate kit.
Yeah.
Very good.
Well, that'll have taken all the burrs out by now. And then you can see all this texture. So that's the stone grinding off. So we'll flip.
And they said
flip
not
this
to
over.
Wash it off, didn't they? Because it contributes to the aggregation.
And there's no coagulating because it's
So this one's just finishing it. It's ground everything. Now this one just is designed just to sort of create it into that V-shape.
Polish.
Yeah.
Enough?
That's enough. Yeah. Okay, so that's probably enough to clean that off. And then give one of these a
you got to have a go, Mark.
That's
great.
Big difference. Yeah, you got to have a go.
It's
much
better. Yeah. Metal done, a little project for Jigness. So I will.
Yeah, I mean, just...